wake up again. And the little life that's left, in the same place, in the same place. bottom of the paper cup. It penetrated through her callous skin all the way to her heart. Reflecting beams of light from the sun to her deadened and gray eyes, her eyes opened to see the soul. Her tears rang out with harmony, much louder than ever, now crashing down, almost with great enthusiasm. The droplets of salt crashed and fizzed through her deaf ears. I'm alive, she says. I'm alive, she says. I'm alive again. It was just then she also noticed tears were no tears at all, but the overwash of rain from a hanging gutter.